Cold weather can mean higher electricity bills, and PPL Electric Utilities would like to give our customers some tips to help. Here are four ways you can save energy this winter and manage your account. First, check our website at pplelectric.com for tips you can use to save energy at home or at your business. We have more than 100 free and low-cost ways to reduce your electricity use. And if you're cooking Thanksgiving dinner, be sure to read the tips on saving energy in the kitchen. Secondly, keep track of your electricity use and set up PPL alerts. Using the Energy Analyzer on our website, you can view your energy use on a daily or even hourly basis. See the effect that your temperature has on your electricity use, or monitor your use over time as you make changes. You can also sign up for PPL alerts, such as an abnormal usage or bill alert. You can get a text message, phone call, or email if your usage is abnormally high, or if your bill is above the amount you set. The third way you can manage your bills this winter is by signing up for budget billing. Budget billing levels out the seasonal variations in electricity use by dividing your bills into even payments. We'll adjust your bill up or down every 3 months. Lastly, if you're having trouble paying your electricity bill, we want you to know that help is available. There are programs that provide cash grants and others that install energy efficiency measures for income-eligible customers. You can also set up a payment plan right on our website at pplelectric.com. For more information about any of these programs, please call us at 1-800-DIAL-PPL, 1-800-342-5775. We hope these four tips help you save this winter, and we wish you a happy Thanksgiving.